based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And the best part is, we've got divas!
Let's do this.
But I know one thing, the city of Buffalo has undergone a dramatic transformation, and these fans look revitalized as well. Somehow found a way off the mat.
This is not where she wants to be. Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
And for some reason, Moggle, she seems to think she'll have better success outside the ring.
And there's some more emotion on display.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, look at the emotion.
Six. Seven.
More fun for us.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. When you're down like this, you're working really hard to control your breathing and get your wits about you. You also have to prepare to start swinging once you make it back to your feet.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
Just a few more moments, and this is over. Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
And we see it one more time. I love a woman that shows passion. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. You know what's wrong with her, Michael? Nothing. Come on, Michael. You know she and I'd look great on a wedding cake together. Oh, look at the emotion.
Inside the ring now.
Oh, look at the emotion.
This grueling last man standing match has finally come to an end.
Here's your winner, Tammy Lee Parcher.
She really took control of this match toward the end.
You know, I have a feeling we're going to be talking about this diva for a long time to come.
Buffalo is still buzzing over the outcome of this match.
And you want to talk about anything goes, this one's not going to have a lot of catch-as-catch-can wrestling.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself.
And that's the way it should be.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Oh, not again, not again. Oh my, get the medics down here.
Was a hard, hard shot.
She's going for it.
I love watching these replays.
Two, three.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
You know what's wrong with her, Michael? Nothing.
And she's back in the ring now.
Oh, look at the emotion.
This one's over. She did it and can now stand proud.
Here's your winner, Tammy Lee.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.